Flag comes down. The official Smith's Ranch approved flag is now flying back up, third mast, and the unapproved flag is getting ready to be burned, it appears.